And then this one is fully unprotected as far as I can tell. But watch, they'll be like, oh wait, I see you doing that. His tail sticking out of the back. Okay, south we go then. Equipment, recover camera, recover equipment. Just recovering equipment, recovering camera, and then we're back off. At least you can travel across the map pretty quickly, it seems like. Like, distances that look far in here aren't quite as far as they really are. Okay, so he's looking for survival equipment. Where would I find such? Maybe in these tents? Hmm? What? How did he see me? I don't know how that guy could have possibly seen me. That is pretty well hidden, in my opinion. Business. And all of a sudden, he's like, nope. Chuck Dista. So this doesn't count as pirate forces, really? I call bullshit. Nope, apparently not that. Where are these things I'm
looking
for?
Even the most advanced droids cannot make a shimmer silk purse from a Banthas ear, Master. I promise to do better next time.
Yeah, you better. Where is it? Recover survival equipment. Where is it? If I was survival equipment, what would I look like? Well. Is it... are they holding it? Do I need to kill them? Because I'm definitely not, like, seeing it anywhere, just, like, laying around. That has to be what it is. I hope, at least. I don't get it. Where could it possibly be? Like, I don't believe that I could have missed it after going across this whole camp. There has to be. They must be holding it. It must be a drop. Well, I would have thought after killing four pirates that I would have found one of them. No, maybe not. Maybe it's exceptionally rare. Or not exceptionally rare, but maybe it's semi-rare. Yep, there it is. Yep, there we go. Okay. In that case, what else do I need? I need to recover the Rackle camera. Let's go do that then. I can kill some stuff on the way. Not many on the way, apparently, though. Oh, as soon as I attack, everything's like, time to keep moving. They've done the first move. Quick, let's take advantage of it. Oops, not what I wanted. What does Mind Crush even do? Oh, I had totally forgotten about that move. Really? No one dropped anything? That's cool. So if I was looking for a Rackle camera, where would I be going? Cover the Rackle camera. I guess it's just start killing things. Okay. Can do, I guess. Or kill things until I have a better plan. I can't. pretty much. Anything? Yep. Okay. That's exceptionally easy. In fact, I got two of them. Two for the price of one. Oh. Are those rat ghouls gonna come running in now that this combat's already started, or? Doesn't look like it. Oh god, I'm almost dead. Whoops. That's what I get for paying attention. This is a terrible drop rate for something I need five of. Okay, let's use Mind Crush again, since I had totally forgotten of it up until accidentally pressing the button. Come on, just give me one. There's one. Can I get one more? Nope. Fine then, I didn't want one more anyways. Oh crap. Probably should have healed up there before doing that. That guy, I'll get this one. Checked! Man, a really crappy drop rate. But I guess since it is for a secret bonus mission, it doesn't have to have great drop rates. It can be not well tuned. Hey, a bunch of things I can't stun all of. Just what I love. Woo-wee! Start saving! That's specific.
Correction delivered on schedule. It was my pleasure to serve.
Okay, off you go again.
Your peace of mind is my
highest
priority.
When you reach level 25,
rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
I wish I could hit my head on something right now. You gotta learn how to pilot speeder bikes and other ground vehicles. You might want to start saving your credits now. The cost to learn vehicle piloting is expensive. They couldn't tell me how expensive it is. Like, really now? That kind of sucks. I've been all like, oh man, I'm gonna be able to go faster now. Woohoo, woohoo. And then, nope. Nope, not at all. Okay, these things don't even drop anything, so I'm going to speed right by them. Thankfully, they didn't even notice me. That didn't seem to do much. Whatever. It's different. It's something new. It's a nice little area effect. It does damage a couple things, so already I have to like it. Want to move in a little bit? No? Oh, yay! Another one. Destroy. What? Destroy munitions and. Pirate Battlemaster's dog tag. Well, sure, might as well. Speed boost! Oh, there he is. Doesn't he look evil? What a pirate. Aye, aye, Philly D, being as pirate is alright to be. When you're a pirate is free. has double the health I have. Hot damn. Go! Use a bunch of things on him. Get as many... more dots! All the dots. Just put all the dots on him. Oh, damn it, if I got a survey equipment. You receive sensory force D thingamith thing. Is that better than what I currently have? 14 power? I'm gonna assume that's better than what I currently have. Bonus mission objective updating. Didn't update to anything, though. Right. Okay, can't get the new bonus mission. Is there a new bonus mission? It acted like there was. Wow, he died quick. Okay. Now let's go for the pack of four rather than the single version. A decent amount of damage. That's like a third of their lives. Yes! Finally done. What's up, buddy? You're just gonna stand there watching me? Oh, there. Let's make sure I get the... Of course, this time I get two. Damn you. Okay. Dispatch force. Yeah, I don't care about dispatching forces, though. Just wanna go turn this in. This was an okay move, I guess. 370 to 400 damage to everybody in range. Or to three people in range. Which is everybody that could fit into that little circle. That'd be awesome. Okay, let's see what the Nature Thumper has to say about me freeing the lovely creatures.
Did you strike a blow for Nexu everywhere?
Oddly easier than striking a blow against Nexu.
Tell me how it went.
Yep.
Your Nexu pups are safe.
Ah, because of your efforts, future generations can enjoy the magnificent sight of a Nexu stalking its prey through the Teresian swamps.
So this is
probably
a swamp?
Human prey.
Nexu attacks should drop dramatically now that they're no longer defending their cubs. Thank you.
Yeah.
Any chance of
that.
Changing our plans to focus on saving the rare Teresian bark beetle?
Oh, he doesn't. Does he really not have anything for his hand slot? Wow. That's amazing. There you go. Finally, have something to protect your hands. It only took you to level 20. God. Way to go, equipment for your companions
You're
coming
back.
Out
Let's
quickly.
Keep up that footage and see the rackles.
Calm down, Moar. I think some thanks are in order.
Yes, of course. We'd never go into the Warrens, even with an escort. This wouldn't have happened without you.
If the rackles are a danger, they must be confronted.
If this works out, we'll be sure to credit you in the Journal of Sentientology.
Moar, how about phrasing it like, Teresian colonists probably all owe you their lives.
You don't think that's more abstract?
I'll upload the footage. Let's talk after we've looked it over.
Oh, I don't get to see the footage?
The new species has a lair that looks like an ex-power plant. And it's got, get this, crude recent construction.
No crap.
The fact that they can build a ladder is the least of our worries. Day
I disagree.
Two, limit 11. One of the new species pushes away the others in order to get at a food source.
But he pushes them without touching them. It's very clear there is no contact.
Oh, shit.
A new species can use the force.
The Order will want to know of this, as well as a great many scientists.
We'll publish our findings soon enough. But right now, we have greater concerns.
We don't know if just one of the new species is Force-sensitive or all of them. If it's all of them, the garrison is considering evacuation.
This is the largest threat facing Terrace. We need eyes in that rat pool.
Okay.
I will risk it to protect the colonies.
All right. The lair you want is deep in rat pool territory. Some of the power plant structure is still recognizable. I'll fit you with a transmitter so we can see what you see. Get close enough to film the creatures, but if one notices you, do what you have to do.
And run away! 10 endurance, 7 willpower. Yep, nowhere near good enough. Okay. Let's... I didn't see anything I even wanted with the accommodations. I'll just take the pure money. Or not pure money. Okay. What do I keep on seeing that's purple? Ah, there.
You deserve nothing less than the highest possible quality, Master.
Well, hello there, buddy. Is that really the only thing I have? I don't know why that's green colored. Oh, because it's easy.
I will exceed your expectations, Master.
Okay, so where am I going? Doubt that's going to lead to anything new, so I'll just go straight for this. Well, according to him, it is a good... God, I've been going for a long time. I'm going to actually be right back. Okay, I was hoping to, you know, finish Taurus today, which I kind of did. But then I realized that, oh yeah, there is a limit to how much my hard drive can actually hold. So we're going to stop now before I'm screwed. So that is all for now when it comes to Star Wars. So, yeah, hope you guys have fun and have a good night, everyone.